So I'm thinking how I will most probably not be allowed to have any contact with my children. Now I don't remember my children anyway because of my brain injury, but I still think it is a shame that I won't be allowed to have contact, most probably. I could be wrong, but in my condition, I'm not sure I could be a useful father to them in any way. It is such an awful situation. I can't even understand it properly.